All right, guys. Jenna doesn't want to do the introduction because she hasn't won one of these yet, but we're doing another couples challenge. Good luck, man.
I don't need luck. What makes this all that more exciting is that rumor has it that there is a tagged bass in here that weighs 10 pounds and is worth $10,000.
Finally! Oh, shit. Oh,
to what?
Due to not fishing clean and feeling a little bad for Jen.
Feeling bad?
She officially won her first couples challenge tonight.
For the first time ever, we didn't have a wager, just bragging rights. And now, of course, that is when I win.
Yeah.
But I'll be bragging all week long.
Good job, dude.
Peace. Thanks for watching.